He never showed for lunch, never phoned to explain why, and I haven't been able to contact him since.
You should be used to eccentric riders by now.
There is something wrong. I wish you'd check this thing out. Find out where he is.
Sanford, I'm his lawyer. You're not his nursemaid. All right, I'll look into it.
It's 5:34 in the morning, Sunday morning, AM. Haven't gone to bed yet, might as well stay up for the game. Got a Warriors game at noon and a Niners game at 1:30. I've had a hell of a night, but it sounds like the fun's just starting. You can never go wrong when you got New Japan on pay-per-view. Plus, there was a Dragon Gate tag title switch last night, and that shit was cool.
Fuck yeah. Love Dragon.
Can't even lie, I miss baseball like a motherfucker. But it's 3 extra hours a day that I get to do whatever the fuck I wanna.
Not that I necessarily use it.
Yo,
peeps again. I'm just saying.
I always blame not having enough time as the reason I don't fuck with these ladies. But I think the truth is I'd just rather be alone, faded.
No offense. I said no offense.
Yo, I'm not even pretending that I didn't bite this beat off Sal. But he took that shit back. I was like, wow.
Well, I mean, he liked what I did so much, he kept it for his own shit.
I would call him an Indian giver, but I'd offend like 3% of you folks, which means I changed my whole approach.
Yeah. Yeah. That fixes everything.
Or wait a second. No, it doesn't. That's not how you should handle this shit. As if you're that offended, you motherfucker, change the channel, you bitch. I saw a meme today about Christmas, about how you shouldn't post pictures of all your presents because it makes people feel insecure and anxious. Unless, of course, you're an insecure, anxious motherfucker.
Fuck.
Yeah, you don't have presents under your tree.
You don't have as many as I do because you don't work as hard, you fucking lame piece of shit.
I've always hated oversensitivity. Nowadays you can't even say rape, so just to piss you fucks off, rape.
Switching gears now. Calm down, Scott. Calm down.
I'm in my pajamas drinking the dietest of Pepsis, and my storytelling's like something out of the mind of Chris Kresge. I got these marks in the crowd chanting rhyme forever. While my haters be online pimping their album, but guess what? Mine is better. Yeah. I just dropped this music video. I can't lie, it's not off to a killer start. But I don't give a fuck, cause it fills my heart. The most important thing is that you do it for the art. I mean, if all else failed for me, I could always sell pictures of my beautiful private parts.
Sanford, I'm sorry. I didn't take you very seriously in the meeting the other day.
Well,
I just thought you were making much too much of it.
I hope you have something. Where'd you find us?
Nobody's seen him. He's just gone.
Are you sure?
We checked every possible source. Everything conceivable.
It seems incredible.